Leave them upside down laying like this on the table.